courage and judgment perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
Sir.